So everyone, we are in the car. There's Carissa, my friend Emma, who went to my dance recital, is coming over while we're meeting her at our mall. We are going to get a canoe, and we are going to use it in the pond. And I got a new bathing suit, which I will show you later.
So instead of packing today, we're trying to make a little fun afternoon by going to pick up a new toy for our pond. Blake actually, he said this morning, he's like, am I gonna start packing this morning? And I said, well, if you want to. And he's like, no, why would you want to pack on a Monday? Like, what difference does the day of the week?
Oh my God, do you see how fast you go?
What day of the week you think you were gonna pack on, Carl? If we're moving your room over on Thursday, what day are you gonna pack?
Thursday.
No, you have school Thursday.
Oh God.
You gonna pack Wednesday after school?
I won't go to school Wednesday.
No, you're going to school. You guys might be able to stay home on Friday. We don't know yet. Cause Shasta says graduation, and then he was gonna come home when that's over at like 11 or whatever. How long does that usually last? How long does 8th grade graduation last, Carissa?
Till like 11.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Dick's Sporting Goods needs to sponsor our family nest. We spent a lot of money at the store between shoes and clothes. Yeah, Dick's Sporting Goods and Best Buy. If anybody works there, contact them for us. All right, so we're tying it down. We got the 3-seater canoe and we got one kayak to see if the kids really end up liking it or not. They wanted to get a paddleboard too, but I said baby steps, one thing at a time. So, of course, while we're unloading everything, the clouds are rolling in and it just thundered.
Once it starts pouring, we'll get out.
Can't go in the water right now.
Ken's convinced that it'll be gone in a minute. Look at Shaggy's taking off.
Can't go in the water?
Why? He's peeing on everything.
I can't go in the water.
You can. Not when it's thundering and lightning.
Right here. You just drag it in. Did you get your paddle?
You don't just want it to slam down on the ground. Like that.
Where's your paddle?
Over here.
In the back.
No, I got it.
I'm not just gonna.
You're gonna hit Carissa.
Oh.
He's gonna scratch it though.
Pull that stick out when you get out there too. Sit it down.
Oh, it's heavy.
100 pounds. What's he gonna do? It standing up? He's gonna soak.
Not a paddle boat.
You sit in it.
He's so gonna fall. That's funny.
I'm sitting in the middle. No, actually, I was sitting.
It looks like there's snow all over the pond.
I'll sit in the back then. I don't really have a choice.
Oh, wait.
Are we gonna.
I don't wanna sit up here. Oh, no, I'm sitting in the middle.
That's
the fun. Did you ever get to
No.
Look at Shaggy's face. What are you doing?
What is this?
He was eating something.
Wait a few minutes. Where, Shags?
It's gonna.
Oh my God! That is water. What? Step right there.
Yeah.
Is it cold?
No, it's just like.
It's actually warm. Chris,
is it?
Oh my God,
okay. Wait, I need to. Okay. Am I in the back?
This is all classic. Wait, this is pure entertainment here.
Wait, hold on. Let me go clean my stuff.
You have to pull it in and get in.
Oh, yeah. No, I want that.
Oh, gosh. This is awesome.
Why? What's wrong with it?
Okay, I'm gonna go. Yeah, I know.
Oh my God.
Wait, my paddle.
Is it cold or something?
No, it's just really mushy.
Ow!
Get in it.
You've never been in a lake before?
I was at a river this weekend.
Krista knows what to do.
Hey, who the hell
is me? I know, I have to get in the boat.
Uh-oh. Look out.
Okay.
Rest, help me!
Carissa, you paddle.
What are you doing?
That was classic.
Where's Shags?
They're sinking. They think they're sinking. Go for a ride, Shags. The dog at sea.
It's actually pretty warm.
Is it? Oh.
Shaggy's gonna jump in. Come on, Shaggy boys.
They're going pretty fast. Now all of a sudden the pond seems small. It's so weird.
Come on, Shaggy. Stop right here. You're gonna jump out. Come here, Shaggy. Come on, Shaggy boys. Wait, stop, stop, Chase. He might jump out. Stop. Come on, Shags. Shaggy.
No. He's gonna jump.
Come on, Shags. Come here, boys. Come on. Come on, Shaggy. He's gonna. If you stop, he'll jump.
Hi, Shags.
Come on, boys.
Come on.
Come on,
jump.
There you go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You guys are done already?
No, we're switching positions.
Oh.
Out in the middle. That's the funny part.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the funny part.
That takes real balance.
I need a paddle.
There you go.
Here, I'll push this away from you.
I'm
trying to get a board, but your mom didn't let
him. Ow, that really hurt.
Go forward.
Karli, go the other way.
You guys got a switch seat?
What are they doing? Hey, Shakes, come on, jump in. Come on, Shakes.
Should I go around with him on that?
No, because I don't want
boys.
You to be too far from shore if he
come
jumps
on,
in.
Jump. Come on, swim.
He's gonna go until Chase gets closer.
Keep doing the racket. Go, go, oh. And shuffle soft.
Oh!
Come here, boys.
Oh, no. He's like, oh, this is kind of like a pool, but not really. What do you think, Shags?
Did you go in the pond? Did you go in the pond?
Oh, they're racing. They're racing, guys.
One person paddle on one side, one on the other.
Oh, we're
doing this. They went the wrong way. They're saying you went the wrong way, Chase.
Call Shaggers.
Shaggy.
Are they going in the water? They are. They're crazy.
They're gonna flip it getting back in.
Yep. I'd like to say, can't wait to see them. One is. Gosh, this is funny. Chris is stuck.
Look at Shaggy.
Oh gosh.
Here comes King Shaggy. He likes being up there.
Yep. He's like that. I don't like that too much. You don't like it?
We're getting in. Wow, it's cold right there.
Is it cold?
In some spots.
Really? Karli went in.
Karli did.
They're tipping the canoe.
Oh, ew. Okay, there's sand.
Yeah.
Those fish aren't even gonna come near you.
Look at her, she's all scared.
Karli, go under.
Can you touch right there?
Can you touch right there?
Can you touch?
Yeah. Right there?
No, I don't want to.
Can you touch? Emma?
My feet down. Nope. About right?
It's mushy.
It's like slime. I'm stinking.
Slime, yep. It's like just like slime with your feet, playing with slime.
I'm getting this. Give us some of those paddles.
Is that fun, Karli? Did anybody the fish bite you? You felt them? No, you didn't. Why are you lying? So you know what's next? We gotta get the big trampoline for out in the water.
Yeah.
All right, so it started raining as we were cleaning up everything, and look at the beautiful rainbow. Follow it, we need some more money, love.
Yeah.
Keep going, that way.
That's a lie.
Go to the right.
That's a lie.
And Karli needs a boyfriend. She can date a, what are them things called?
Leprechauns.
Leprechauns. Did you guys have fun?
Yup.
Look at everybody. Phones and icies. Phones and icies. So of course we left. Are you? Of course we left our house because it was crummy outside and now it's beautiful again. Did you guys go in the pool?
Uh-huh.
It's freezing?
Yeah.
Is it colder than the pond?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. What are you doing, Karli? You're wearing goggles in the hot tub?
That's what I said.
What do you need to see?
The ground. It's a water. He's eating old gum, like, being done once all the way.
Wrappers.
Do you need a garbage bag?
Yes.
Yeah, probably.
All right, no, so Blake is the first one attempting to pack. He's the good son today. Everybody else is having fun day.
Can we at least keep that one?
Yeah, there's.
He says he needs gum all the time, and there is tons of it.
I didn't know they were in there.
So Chase went with Ken to pick up something for dinner. We were gonna grill out and everything, but then we ended up doing the whole getting the canoes and her canoe and kayak and all that. We ended up not making it to the meat market before they closed. So we're just gonna eat something real quick and see, it's almost 7. I have to take Carly's friends home. And then the Bachelorette is on tonight. Woohoo!
So we are in the car right now, back in with slime. And we are taking Emma home. Finally.
And Carissa.
Karli. And Carissa. Finally. Oh, no.
Karli, you're gonna miss me.
I'm gonna make you miss me. Make you feel like you want.
Not the words.
It was the words.
What? Whoa!
Oh, I got whoa, geez.
Stop!
We're all gonna die.
Get pulled over.
That's not very nice.
Oh no, don't.
Then
worry.
The cop would have to be on YouTube. Smile.
Smile, we have to film.
Thumbnail.
Does Candi go to jail?
Wait, say that again. Say that again. Have you peed in the pool before?
Have you peed in your
no!
pants?
No! Alright, Carissa, it's your time to shine.
No thanks.
Go.
I don't know.
Dude, like, go. Subscribe, do all the things that you do on YouTube. Do whatever you can. Click all the buttons. Just see where, just see where it takes you.
Okay, what's the question of the day, Emma?
Have you ever peed in a kayak?
I didn't pee in a kayak. I peed in the pond.
Wait, you know, but like peed in.
You peed in my pond?
Yeah. I had to pee. Okay.
Put that in.
No.
You know, when you pee in the pot,
it attracts the fish.
No.
Turn it off.
Bye.